Hello friends, in previous video we have studied various types of relays which were working on the AC quantity. In this video we are going to study the relay which works on the DC quantity. It is called as DC relay. So let us study this relay in detail. So the induction disc type of relay and induction cup type of relay cannot be used for the DC quantity. The reason is that both these relay works on the interaction of the alternating fluxes which will produce the torque. As the alternating fluxes are absent in the DC, these relays cannot be used for the DC. So if we consider the DC relay construction, then following constructions are employed. First, moving iron type. Second, permanent magnet moving type. And third, thermal type. Now the permanent magnet moving coil relay have the following advantages. First, relatively high accuracy. Second, low consumption of power. Because of these factors, these relay are widely used in the DC circuits. Static relays are also being increasingly preferred for the DC circuit. Now let us study what are the applications of DC relays. First is, DC relays are used in DC trolley bus system, motor control, electroplating works, chemical process, metallurgical process, auxiliary circuits, control circuits. Second is, DC relays are developed for controlling the direct current circuit, that is rise in current, fall in current, reversal of current. Also, DC relays are developed for current regulating, summation operation, differential operation. So these are the various applications in which DC relays are used. Next is, DC voltage relays are generally suitable for control of DC voltage, that is either rise in fall in voltage or reversal of DC voltage. Also, DC relays are used for application in conjunction with the rectifiers. These relays which are used in conjunction with the rectifiers are called as rectifier relays. So in this way we have studied the DC relays which can be used for the DC quantities. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekida and do subscribe our channel Ekida. Thank you.